A former athletic trainer with Geneseo Schools has been sentenced to federal prison. 32-year-old Austin Pratt was sentenced to 15 years. In 2019, he was arrested after it was revealed he was in an ongoing relationship with a child under the age of 17. Prosecutors say he exchanged sexually explicit photos with the child via Facebook and pushed them to have a sexual relationship. He pleaded guilty to enticement of a minor.